It's a me, Mario.
Hey, Kirsten, I must ask you a question. Why did you tell us to dress like this?
Today, March 10th, is Mario Day. You should be dressed up as Mario characters, wearing a hat, suspenders, a video game inspired shirt, or anything that relates to Mario.
You're right. Trojans, here we go. You should be dressed up as a character from the Mario video game series. You can be dressed up as Mario, Luigi, Toad, Princess Peach, Yoshi, or so many more other characters. Teachers, don't forget to count spirit points during your first class of the day. The link to submit your class count can be found in your emails. To earn extra points for dress-ups, Trojan gamers, listen up. You can post a picture of your outfit and tag us on Instagram at @Mililani_HS_student_activities or send a picture to our remind by texting at MHSWOW to 81010 or emailing us at ASMHSTrojans@k12.hi.us. So many power-ups to get you closer to the homecoming trophy.
Make sure to check your school emails for the link to our lunch activity. Today, let's test your super smashing creativity through our draw for the gold Pictionary. Let's see which class takes the gold for today's lunch activity.
Ready for the next adventure? Tomorrow is Wild Card Thursday, so dress up in class colors. Freshmen, wear your red and black. Sophomores, wear your silver and white. Juniors, wear your green and black. Lastly, seniors, wear your navy blue and black. Wowee! Get energized for a Trojan Jeopardy hosted by the class of 2023. You don't want to miss out!
Mamma mia, Trojans! Let's get our head in the game and keep going for the gold!